Hey, this is Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the Medical Minute. Thanks for tuning in. And today I want to talk about a study that was just published in the Journal of Clinical Oncology looking at the association between having thyroid cancer and subsequently having the thyroid removed and risk of dying of heart disease after you've had your thyroid removed and you're on thyroid replacement. So what they did in this study from the Netherlands is they took 1,500 people and compared them to 500 people who'd have thyroid cancer, and they're called match controls, and these thyroid cancer patients had had their thyroids removed and they'd been put on thyroid replacement therapy. What they looked at was over the next 8 years, the risk of having heart attacks and dying, or dying in general. And what they found is that if you had thyroid cancer and were on thyroid replacement, your risk of dying was 4 times as much. And your risk of dying of heart disease was 3 times as much compared to people who didn't have thyroid cancer and hadn't had their thyroid replaced and weren't on thyroid replacement. So my take on this is very interesting. I think that hypothyroidism, low-functioning thyroid, is important to diagnose, but when you're treating, you want to be careful that you don't over-treat, because that may have an effect on heart disease or even death. This is Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the Medical Minute. Namaste.